don't know why, but this menuing system has a real Bomberman vibe to it. And yes, I'm ready.
Okay.
Huh, I think I'm gonna go with one of the new the characters I haven't gone with before. Who do I wanna go with?
Sure, I'll be him.
That DLC.
Actually, you know what? I'll go with as her.
The fuck you mean, nigga? It's been part of the game, nigga.
Oh, yeah, I realized I didn't have my deck saved. It's been silly to just save it for each, you know, deck for each character. It saves deck only for one character, not all of them.
I'm already.
Alright. Still picking cards here. Let me check. Alright. Just save that and ready.
Sweet. Good luck, have fun.
I never even heard of Sora, or I never actually played it, but I guarantee it's gonna be really crazy.
Oh yeah.
We legit the same character we was, just different hair colors. Oh wait, no, we're not.
No, you guys are completely different.
Oh wait, I thought we had the same face for a second. I'm like, wait, never mind. And I'm like, wait, no, you have different eyes and hair. I like Mr. Pumpkinhead.
Yeah, that's a Halloween costume. If you actually unlock the character that wears black, and if you wear black, you get unlock the Halloween costume.
Oh, nice.
But you have to unlock the black shirt first before you, and that's by leveling up, of course. Or yeah.
Oh right, it's my turn. Wow. I like Sora's theme, though.
Yeah.
Oh. Yeah, baby.
No, this is a different Sora.
I know we were not.
There we go.
Sprint. Brian.
What the?
There we go.
Yeah.
Time to dance.
You mean place the cards.
And you're going to be dancing at the same time.
Wow. Oh, I just realized this is home brace roulette.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm not even at a level yet. Dang it.
I am anti-matter.
No! Gray matter?
Let's see, Attack!
Guys, I'm gonna go- wait, hold on.
Wait, what?
I'm gonna hang up from the call. Well, not someone else can host it for now.
Alright. Okay.
But I'll,
Alright.
Sorry.
There we go. Sprint. Sweet.
Ah. Oh, no worries. I got plenty more where that came from.
Unless you stepped the ball.
I probably could have went for wins, but knowing my luck, it's not gonna happen.
Yeah.
Keep it.
Well done.
Oh. Pumpkin pie.
My pumpkin's full of fairy tales.
Yeah, just turn into a chariot. Just get my fairy godmother right there.
Anyway, welcome back, Brandon.
Brandon.
Was he always here?
Oh. No, I had to turn some stuff in for college.
Ooh, home roulette.
Yeah.
I don't have it. I'm 8 stars short. Dang it.
Name starts with
yeah, why not?
What?
Brandon's name starts with a B.
It's true, based on the whole story.
Oh, you, oh, dang it.
This game actually come out.
What the? Oh.
I would have went with the battle. Because your hyper would have applied in the battle.
Yeah, but we're not going to do that.
Oh. Lovely. Oh sure, I like how a Martian got stuck in Mars, an astronaut got stuck in Mars for 4 years. Or a person who actually walked on the line between the World Trade Center towers.
All that movie.
So, any good movies lately?
What?
Let's see.
Well, no, I've already they started playing Goosebumps this week.
Home base roulette, huh?
called a random type.
Ready for what? Oh, right. I forgot about that. 12. Now I got enough. Nope. You gotta be kidding me!
Wow.
I blame Michi.
Can't blame everything on her now. Oh my. Nope. You have one job. Blame on the alcohol. Yeah, I don't think Jamie Foxx is to blame. Get away from me. Warp. Oh, hi.
Hi. Simon, let's gossip about Weavers while he's dead.
How about you don't?
Okay.
I'm sure Stan would have done that in a second. Okay. Ooh, I'm so keeping that. Yay!
Woo! So much we lost.
Ooh.
I'm six.
Oh no.
No,
it's a possibility you could.
I have. No.
Uh huh.
I really can't.
Coward.
Cause you have 6 HP, I don't think I wouldn't do it.
Come on, roulette.
Oh, hi.
Hi. How are you?
Oh, I'm fine. Nope. No roulette.
It's roulette time.
You gotta come down here, Trevor. Your home base is right there.
Let's see.
Yeah, I get my ass handed to me? No way. Forget it.
Oh.
Let's see, run. Run. Oh, I got enough.
Ugh. Alright, I need more.
Uh-oh.
I'll take it.
Smart. Why not? Let's do it. Switch! Enjoy it down there for now, Trevor. You have to come back over here eventually.
My boss doesn't know my occupation, so nah.
Watch. Home base roulette will be in the next round.
That's not Weewiz down there.
Yeah, no, it's me.
Yeah.
Never gotta go down there one day.
Come visit.
Are you following me, Michi?
No.
It looks like it.
Does it look like I'm a stalker?
Let's see, I was gonna say yes.
Sorry. I don't wanna take any chance.
That's okay. Please be a good roll. That's not a good roll.
I wouldn't wanna take chances anyways.
What kind of roll was that?
Because you suck.
I'm the greatest. I'm like one of the greatest people around here.
Okay.
The best around.
Oh, that's right. We haven't defeated the boss yet. Oops.
How sad we are.
All the time we've been avoiding the boss.
Yeah.
Oh, have fun down there.
Yep.
Can I go home? Yes, I'm gonna go right here. Have fun.
Nope. Easy win. Nope.
Ooh. Oh.
So whew. Close.
Whoo! So close indeed.
I don't remember if I got. If there was an achievement involved with that.
What? That one?
Go away.
Carrying all three enemies with them.
Oh, what, yeah, that call one.
Call?
Okay.
Yeah, I realized how crazy that was in QP Shooting Dangerous. It was insane. Oh, sprint. I almost forgot about that.
Go for the boss. Do it.
Nope. Screw home that. Roulette.
He has 1 HP. Not a chance.
Sure, why not?
Come on, Ralph. You can do it. Mm-hmm.
Oh, snap. No!
No!
Oh my god.
No!
Good game.
Dang oh, it. If you would have got a higher number, you would have had a chance.
Good game.
That was fun.
That was funny. We'll be right back.